The Uganda Red Cross Society Kalangala Branch and Masaka Regional Blood Bank have organized a blood donation campaign in Kalangala Island's tertiary institutions and secondary schools. Frederick Damolida Semakula, whose wife and colleague were in need of blood at Kalangala Health Center 4, explained how inconsistent supply of blood at the facility makes it costly for patients. Silver Semugenyi, the Kalangala Red Cross branch manager, and Isaac Balikowa from Masaka Blood Bank say the campaign is currently centered in schools, but it will later be channeled to other communities.
At first, we have organized and mobilized through these institutions, but we have a plan of having other sessions in the community, as we always do. We always have two campaigns in a year, and we have been involving the community as well. So after having this exercise in the institutions, of course we shall have the community also get involved.
When this blood is collected from schools, always you find that from the results, when the results come out from the previous test they carry out, we find that almost 85% of the blood from schools is always safe.
According to Dr. Frank Chisache from Kalangala Health Center 4, the increasing number of sickle cell patients as well as other patients in need of blood has led to the increase of the demand at the facility.
Our blood transfusion services there in Kalangala Health Center 4 in the district, that one you really don't have to rubbish it off. So that also plays a part in the way how the rate at which we consume blood lately in the district increases. Two, it's all about people knowing that the service is available. Because mostly people who died during referral, these are mothers, these are children due to lack of blood in the district. So most mothers who could die in transit, it was because of lack of blood in the district. So if you don't have blood within the district, you fidget.
Over 300 units of blood have been donated. Gertrude Nabilio and Morgan Mayanja have explained the importance of the donation drives.
As to why I've decided to donate this blood of mine is that to save my life and to the people that who are yearning for it, so that even them they can get it. Or another thing is to prevent some diseases that can hinder into our lives.
There is hope that during the Queen of Buganda's visit, Slivia Nabagereka, to the islands, which is due on 30th this month, another blood donation campaign will be held in different landing sites, towns and fishing villages. Report compiled by Samuel Nkuba for the news.